All right. Oh, mood lighting. Ladies and gentlemen, how you doing this evening?
Yeah.
That's all of you. I'm
that
talking
wasn't
to
good
you. Ladies
enough.
And gentlemen, how you doing?
Yo, thanks for coming out.
This is not a library. Here we go. We're Piebald from Boston, Massachusetts. Thanks, guys. We had a weekend off. We might be a little rusty, but we are going to rock your nuts off. Here we go. Long nights, hard times, everything that makes you feel tired. You can't do it with me, I can't do it with you. And now it's just in my fault, oh yeah.
Sunday afternoon,
watcher for the camera that watches your every move. You're so pink, so just change ways. Yeah, just change ways. Take a look at me as they're sinking deep. Thank you guys very much. This is a pleasure. So what's going on? Everybody have a good weekend? Awesome. That is what the weekend is all about. Good. So yesterday, old Dirty Bastard died. Heart attack in the studio. In the studio. And it's kind of sad. I'm almost feeding back up here, Renan, just so you know. Yeah, that's what I heard. 35. He would have been 36. It's kind of sad, man. Too many drugs. There you have it. Case in point. What drugs do you... I mean, maybe not. I think Jesus wanted him, so he took ODB to join him.
Definitely.
That's the only other option.
One way to look at it, man.
I don't know. It was just his day to go, I guess. But it's a little sad. All right. This is one off the... Venetian Blinds record. We'll be right back.
scream to that, then I would be a fan. That's as lucky as I get. If I find my way back home, I say, oh, what am I doing here? We have made our camp but not settled. Nothing can touch us here. We took the like jello and we rode that night.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
You guys are doing great. This is fucking fun. Thank you for singing along.
Fucking A.
All right. How's everybody doing? Good, good? Good, good. Is John from Ruby Tuesday here by any chance? Did that guy make it? John was our waiter today at Ruby Tuesday. Andy and I were there for 5 hours. Yeah. But, it was a great experience. I met waitresses and waiters from this area and learned about them. It was cool, though. He's a nice guy. I'm sure Andy will game with him later, but I thought maybe he would make it. You know, we got him on the list and everything. All he had to do was walk through the door.
I'm sure he meant to be here.
He's here in spirit. Snafu! All right,
You owe me some Ruby Tuesday.
All right, this is the last song on our new record. It's called The Six-Eighter, and it's about how from the time you are born in this place that we live in, they just bombard you with advertisements and how it will make you happy to buy this thing or Product X or this shit that gives you fucking curly hair or something, but that will not buy you happiness. Here we go. Thank you for anything my life may give. Me take anything or give me nothing. It's just as simple as that. You always ask if us primates are short, confused, confused, diseased with the cure. And I don't know why. You can tell me, but I won't know why. That is a part of believing. You ask why are they misbehaving. Well, I don't know why. Ask again, I still won't know why. Alright, alright. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Mistakes once or twice. Even when you do with open eyes. Well, it would be such a shame to fall into the nothing of a name. All the things that you want, those you really need. I try to stop you, but I will not bleed. And I don't know why. You can do what you want, and I know why. The things that I don't guess you will never rest. To rhyme is to compute, well, I just say it's confess. And I don't know why. You can finish it, I won't know why. Everybody! Whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa! Yeah, your head says you are a luxury. It will convince you of what you need to believe. Are you standing on solid ground? Are your feet stuck in the mud? In the mud? There will still be mistakes once or twice. Even when you deal with open eyes, you can repeat only so much before you lose the sense of touch. And it would be such a shame to fall into the nothing of a name. You better get out while you can, just to be the better man or woman. You rush, I slow, we will not get to the middle. But I know, I know. I stop and you go, we will not meet in the center. But you got a window in the basement, you got a perfect view, but you don't care. Have you ever seen the things that go on outside? Got a door to your apartment, so you can step outside and see the sight. Yeah, that looks like donut if you look at it right. You just might sleep yourself to death. Yeah, that's a spill. Got your nuggets, kid. All right. You guys want to hear me breathe? That's fun, right? Anybody have any questions or anything while we're tuning these fine instruments? The tuning song. There's the keyboard. Once again, it is broken. I think that's 5 breaks in 1 year. The keyboard is actually in the trailer, but it's not doing us any good right here. No, we're not. We didn't really prepare for that one, you know? Apologize. You're going home? All right, well, I guess we'll see you next time, man. Take it easy. Don't forget to write. All right, this one's called Sex Sales, and unfortunately, I am buying.
Boxes and payphones. Whenever you need them, they are
song that launched a thousand ships. Can watch myself on TV back there.
Oh, really? Where? Do we look
so
cool?
Yeah, I'm making sure I'm standing up straight, but I'm not doing a very good job.
Oh, dude.
Posture. I
fucking hope you look good.
Me too, man.
Camera adds 10 pounds, you know that shit.
I'm not worried about that one.
That's 40 so pounds much. For the whole band, man.
That's true. It all goes on to me, too, I heard. I just get it for some reason.
I know. You look like a normal person. I'm just kidding. You always look normal.
Thanks.
Psych.
See, like my friends? I think they're sweet, right?
Dude, I didn't say anything. Right.
Yeah, I noticed you not defending him. That's cool.
Wow. It's a rough crowd with us.
Well, this song is about a superhero named Tony. This is gonna mention of the Carolina, okay?
Have you heard that this country's
On the pickup of the drink. I saw that. That could have been astronomical.
Disastronomical. It's more like it.
I'll go with that as well. That works for me.
I coined that phrase. Don't anybody steal that.
Okay. You better copyright it.
Disastronomical. You heard it here first. Oh, see? Spinoffs already. Fantastronomical.
That's great. It's like a whole new
gastronomical
language. Oh shit. It's
wait,
like
that's already
it's like the new pig Latin.
What do you know? We've invented a new language. All right. This is a song about how the radio is kind of crummy these days. At least that's what we believe. I think I'm speaking for everybody. Human taste test. Song for dancing. If you have hips, use them. And I think you all have hips. I'll be around every corner you got me. Don't you look so surprised? Dressing room that you're in. Oh, I'll be holding every door you walk through. You don't even have to say thanks. I get groceries at the same time as you. Let me do a little something down here.
That sounded good. Nice, nice.
A little broken shit.
I think it was just touching metal and freaking out.
Metal. Dude, I always fucking freak out when I touch metal.
Touching metal, touching you.
See, it's not there now.
Reaching out.
Touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline. Ba, ba, ba.
Good times
never seem so good.
So good, so good.
Something, yeah. Ba, ba, ba. Something, and something, something, something. I don't remember the rest. Not that I knew any of that I was singing either. Alright, we got two left for you guys.
That's a fucking good song, dude.
It is a good song. That guy had some great little numbers. Just look.
Word began. I could begin to notice. La-da-dee-doo-doo-doo.
Alright. This one's an older one. It's about the people that they don't tell you about in school.
Nothing seems to hold my interest.
surprised anymore. That idea's coming small, no sense. Nice to meet you. We can't wow you with our people skill. Make enemies, not friends. Your name again. I just met someone whose name I already forgot.
Thank you guys very much, it was a pleasure.